number three in Preternatural. Let's see how I, nicely won against random air mages, too. They lost one of these. These guys are bloody scary, by the way, because... especially with their Water Mind Bless, they just do a ton of damage. And then the Husker Holder, not bad and such. Oh, and Tyr expanded successfully with Indies, which I always forget to do. And then, not quite so successful against the Wolf Tribe. Oh well. This battle... nice. I was actually part of. Go ahead and take that. And we found a silver mine in our home base. God damn it, guys, why didn't you know about that earlier? Okay. Take a few more of these Nephil Giants. Javelinists are not bad. So we'll be calling that decent. Yeah, you guys should be able to fight. Keep fighting. Jesus, guys. There we go. Adventurous War Elephants. What is the size on these? 4. Size on my Nephil Giant? 5. Can't remember exactly how big elephants are, so I'll avoid that province for just a little bit. I'm pretty sure the Nephil Giants can one-on-one them, but the rest of it, not so much. Ike Fists. It's a lot of money. Just gonna go ahead and skip over that. And that's turn number 3.